last season. The letterman brought him to me. A little gilded invitation to say it, he'll hoodie come over to tea. So I knew that the poker he sent it, so I went just for old friendship's sake. And the first thing they gave me to tackle was a slice of his Fogarty's cake. Now there were plums and prunes and cherries, there were citrons and raisins and cinnamon too. There was nutmegs, cloves and berries, and the crust that was nailed on with glue. There were caraway seeds in abundance, sugar filled up a fine stomach ache. It would kill a man twice after eating a slice of his Fogarty's Christmas cake. Miss Mulligan wanted to taste it, but really there wasn't no use. They worked it in over an hour, and they couldn't get none of it loose. Till Johnny came in with a hatchet, and Murphy came in with a saw. That cake was enough by the powers to paralyze any man's jaw. And now there were plums and prunes and cherries, there were citrons and raisins and cinnamon too. There was nutmegs, cloves and berries, and the crust that was nailed on with glue. There were caraway seeds in abundance, sugar filled up a fine stomach ache. It would kill a man twice if he'd eaten a slice of his Fogarty's Christmas cake.